Hello, everybody. Andrea Majewski here with Dentalelle. So I have owned my own mobile dental hygiene practice, but I have also been a tutor for dental hygiene and dental assisting students since 2005. So clearly I love what I do. I do still work in a dental office as well. And now that my newest course, the Mobile RDH Academy, which I will show you guys that actually in a second, but now that it is getting a lot larger, we have some amazing new members, which makes me so happy, because I had started the course a couple months ago because I wanted to instill the passion in other dental hygienists who wanted to start their own practice and give them help and some much needed guidance on how to do it, but to also give them help from somebody who had started her own practice, me, fairly recently. Like, I haven't been doing this for 10 years. I started last year, but I did learn a lot along the way. There's always so many questions of, what company do I purchase from? Where did you purchase from? Do I get a business license first? Do I apply for a loan first? How much do I have to apply for? Do I want a mobile practice? Do I want my own storefront somewhere? How much is this going to cost me? Do I have to get more insurance? You know, as you guys can tell, there's tons of questions, and I could have probably sit there all day, like 8 hours a day, and just answered emails from questions that people had. And I am more than happy to answer them, but I just don't have the time to do that. So what I thought about doing was to start my own course. So Mobile RDH Academy, I did start that last year, and I do add things every single week because the more questions people ask me, I do a video such as this one, and I talk about them. And even some of the questions that people ask me, I think, oh my goodness, that is a great question. Why haven't I talked about this before? I had the same questions when I first started. And I don't know about you guys, but I just find it more comfortable to be able to talk to somebody like this. Yes, I'm not in person, but I'm online. You can listen to me talk as long as you want. I have tons of stuff inside the course. In fact, I can show you guys that now if you like. Just a little sneak peek. Because I was updating the course now. So just as an example, what the course looks like. So once you're inside the Mobile RDH Academy, so this is just what the main page looks like where I talk about it. Sorry guys, just taking a second to load, and just simply why and how I go through all of the steps for you, from literally just thinking about wanting to start your own practice to thinking, oh my goodness, can I do this? Is it worth it? Like, is it worth it? Are you getting patients? You know, so I talk about all of that from just even thinking about it to starting and then to keeping to do it, I guess, what's the word I'm looking for, to keep at it to get patients. So the login page looks like this. So there's four modules all together. And the nice thing is you can join our private Facebook group, which I can show you guys that too. Sorry, let me just pause this for one moment. There, everybody. Sorry. So I just quickly opened up the Facebook group and you can see that I did actually just upload a video like 8 minutes ago. I don't want to show you guys any of the posts because I don't want to give the members' names away because they might not want that. But there's 75 members, I believe, now, which is awesome. We are having so much fun just simply asking questions, like as silly as that sounds. But it's nice to be able to, if you think of a question like, hey, how much does it cost the typical dental hygienist to start her own practice in her own home? You know, you can post a question and then you will get at least 10 answers like right away because there's 75 people in there and we're more than happy to help. Because for me, I mean, I have a mobile practice, but I do also want to start my own practice in my own home too. So I can give you the lowdown on a mobile practice, which somebody who has their own storefront practice might know nothing about. But at the same time, if you're thinking, well, I kind of want to start my own like storefront practice, well, then they can help you too. So there's so much knowledge, so much insight, and we are very, very happy to help. But this is what the modules look like here. So I'm just going to show you guys inside a few of them. So module one is just pretty much where I want you all to start. So this is step one, or step like negative one, where you know, or you think you know, you want to start your own practice, but you don't know if you can do it. So you might be doubting yourself and saying, can I do this? How did you do it? You know, so I go through all of that. Even when I was first starting my practice, I went through like week one, my thoughts, my who I was calling, who I was talked to, who I was talking to, who was I not talking to, the many mistakes that I made in the beginning that weren't the end of the world. But if somebody had just told me and pointed me in the right direction, it would have been so much easier. I talk about insurance, the difficulties I had with that, because I didn't know where to start. I had never dealt with insurance before. So I talked to you guys honestly about all of that. Like, look, just as an example, I'd say the most popular video so far was this one here, where it says a $1,700 chair versus a $200 chair. What's the difference? Which one did I go with? You guys will have a look inside the video, right? So I go through all of that. And trust me, more is being added every single week. So even everything you see now, this isn't even like half of it. And then I actually show you guys inside module two, everything that I have. So my portable unit, how I set it up, how I take it down, my dollar store organizing, because there is a lot of things that I got from the dollar store that has saved me a fortune, where I could have gotten something very similar at a dental company, paid three times more, probably even more than that. But the dollar store one works just fine. Amazon, I talk about Amazon, you guys. I talk about whitening. I talk about the polisher that I use. The whole works. It's amazing, if I can say that. I think the course is amazing. I wish I had something like this to watch when I was starting my own business. So that's why I want to help all of you guys, because I know all of the questions you have. I know it's very confusing, but at the same time, is I want to make you guys excited about starting your own practice, because it's the best thing I've ever done. I will help you guys with coming up with prices, how to get patients, all of that. This module here is still in the works, because it's the last one, where I was uploading for you guys some product sheets and the safety sheets as well, because every product you own, you need to have that in a manual somewhere. So just like a dental office, we're kind of lucky though, because we probably don't have nearly as much as a dental office has. If you guys look at my basement, where I have my sterilizer and like everything, I have a ton of stuff down there, which is all inside the course, because I do show you guys everything. So yeah, so if you guys have any questions, let me know. If you're interested in the course, here, let me just stop sharing my screen here. I will put the link for you guys on the bottom of the video, but if you need anything, have questions, if you're even just thinking about starting your own practice, send me an email. I am more than happy to talk to anybody. So good luck with everything. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.